Hello viewers, welcome to my tutorial today. I'm gonna show you today how to floating YouTube videos on your PC. Let's open your browser first and go to top of the right corner. Click on customize and control Google Chrome. And click on settings. Click on extensions. Scroll down and click on get more extensions. And now, right down here, floating YouTube video and press enter. And here is the extension for floating for YouTube. Now click on add to Chrome and click on add extension. Yeah, the Google Chrome extension has been added already. So what you need to do, just open new tab and write down www.youtube.com. Now, according to your wish, play any video from your YouTube link. And now for floating, you have to click here, this symbol, floating symbol or floating icon. Yeah, this video is floating now. So you are not able to move this video here and there. And now if you close browser, the floating video will exist always on your desktop. So if you keep it top of the desktop and open another program like Microsoft Word, and write down something. So what is happening here? The video is always existing and I'm working together another program. So floating video is, I think, a great facility to do work together a couple of programs. So hope that guys you will use floating video in future, and hopefully this tutorial will help you to make floating video very easily. Thank you very much guys for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my channel to get more video in future. Thank you very much.